In this problem, we're given the line spacing of a diffraction grating. So if you're curious, a diffraction grating is a device that's used to spread out different wavelengths of light. And we're told that this diffraction grating has 1200 lines per centimeter on it. We want to re-express that as the spacing between adjacent lines and give our answer in microns, which are also known as micrometers. So to go from lines per unit distance and change that into distance per line, I need to use the reciprocal of this quantity. So I have that the spacing is 1 centimeter for every 1200 lines. In other words, my units are centimeters per line. And it would be nice to just work in meters here. So I can just replace the centimeter with 0.01 meters. And then we can actually do the division, 0.01 divided by 1200. And this gives me 8.33 times 10 to the negative 6th meters per line. Then I have to convert to microns, and there's not much to do here, because this factor of 10 to the negative 6 gives me the prefix micro. So I have 8.33 microns or micrometers per line. If you enjoyed this video or at least found it useful, check out another one by clicking one of the links on the left, or click the Zach's Lab logo on the right to explore dozens of physics and math playlists. As always, you can leave your questions, comments, and requests in the comments section below, and I'll get back to you within 24 hours. Thanks for watching Zach's Lab, and best of luck on your math and physics journey.